Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Viewers, in this video, I am going to show one of the error, not general error. It is not a general error. It is error. But what kind of error is it? I will tell you later on. First, you see the error, light sequence of the LEDs. This blinks together. These two lights blinks together only two times and five times alternate. Let's see. 1, 2 times together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times alternate blinking. So when this error occurs in your printer, think that your CDR guide sensor may be faulty, or the wires going towards the formatter board may be faulty, or the connector itself are faulty, and at the end the formatter board may be faulty. So where is CDR guide sensor located? Here you can see the white part of the CDR guide sensor. Are you seeing? Yes, this is the CDR guide sensor part. If this is faulty, this type of error will occur, not general error, as I have already told you. Now let's see where the wire goes from CDR guide sensor to formatter board. This is the connector of the CDR guide sensor. It has only 4 wires. 3 of them are of white colors and one is the black color. Sometime, or maybe due to dust, the connection does not exist between the formatter board and the CDR guide sensor, then this type of general may occur. So if there is any losing, you may remove this losing by pressing it by your hands normally. And if the problem does not remove, you may replace the CDR guide sensor, which is located here, or you may check whether there is any breakage in the wires. There are 4 wires, as I have already told you. So in this way you can check your this type of error. The cause of this error, let's again switch on the printer. Yes, I have already connected it properly, because by removing its losing. So connect, on the printer, as you can see now the printer is okay, because I have connected its connector of the CDR guide sensor properly, and no fault of the error of CDR guide sensor is occurring here. It is now okay. So in this way you can replace your connector or wires, or check wires which one is the which one part is the faulty. Yes, it is okay. Thanks for watching. If you like my video and found it helpful, you may subscribe my channel for being updated with more videos regarding this printer, Epson T60, and also other printers of LaserJet. Thanks for watching. If you have any queries, you may drop a comment in the comment box. Thanks for watching.